G'day, my name's Wilfred West from Locksport, Victoria, Australia. Today's date is the 4th of the 8th, 2015, and it's 13 to 8 in the evening. And today we're going to be unboxing the ProFlight USB pedals. So I describe them, or the USB ProFlight pedals. Now the box, I'm not going to show you the other side because it actually has my little dressing mat on it. So, try to avoid that. Okay, the boxing is what I expected it to be, pretty good. A little bit of foam padding there. There's more rubbish to throw away than the product, from the look of it. So there's really not much to really look at. Really, I'll just put that down there. That's the unboxing. There we go. And a bit of paper. Now, I mean, that's a pretty much a cheap art boxing. Probably the most cheap art boxing I've ever come across. I hope it works still though. Just says, thank you for supporting the free gig with this SB. Okay, this eBay.com order. Our non-profit has been... That's why. It's a non-profit organization. Well, look at the non-profit thing. It's using recycled packing, which is different. I've never come across it before, but... Yeah. Very interesting. That's... Well, if this is the limit, if it's all going to recycle, I'm happy as a pig in shit. That way there I know I'm getting the product I want, everything else can be recycled. And, yeah. Let's have a quick look at the extension lead. Now the length of it, it's not too bad. That actually do what I wanted to do. It's quite a heavy duty material. It's even got one of these material things on it, but I don't really that like this. I probably might not use it, I don't know. Might be good to hold it on top of the table or on top of the other ones when you all get it up. It's actually a decent thickness for once. And let's have a look at it. Basically feels like it's supposed to be. It's going to be for my mostly playing Elite, but I've also got a couple of flight simulators. I've got a couple of flight simulators I want to test out with the Warhog and stuff like that. These are the Pro Pedals. I'm unboxing the Pro Pedals by Wilfred West. Welcome back to the unboxing of the Pro Pedal, or Pro Flight Pedals, I should say they're called. I've noticed something interesting too. Not only do they activate like a normal pedal, they also do this. So, I don't know how well I'm going to use that into a game or not. It's very quiet, and it's very heavy, and I don't know how long I'm going to use it before I'm going to use that part of the game. I'll have to have a look at it and see what I can do. I might be able to get for yarn or something like that. Or yaw. I don't know how I'd set it up. Right, how I want to set it up. At the present moment, I have to use the thumb on the Warhog thing, and that gets kind of annoying. Most of the time, I don't use it. I try not to use it so I can spin it left and right the spaceship. So I'm hoping this is going to do the job. Anyway, thank you again for watching my unboxing of the Pro Pedals, or Pro Flight Pedals, I think they're called. we've got pro pedals there, but pro flight pedals by Wilfred West. Yeah, I'll test them out on Elite and we'll see how we go tonight. You all have a great day now. Okay, welcome back. Now we'll be doing some test run videos of this product in the background. So that goes there. Let's move a chair forward. So this is one of the things I'll be using with Elite and also other flight simulators as well. So yeah, I know I need my nails cut. Don't worry, not one nail cut anyway. But pretty much that's what I'll be doing my nails for. As well as hook up here. I prefer this one than the other one, as I've told before. I've made a YouTube video of the other one, and I find the other one kind of annoying sitting on the side of the head, as I said before, and then looking at the corner of your eye. And there's the controller there. I don't use the mouse except when I'm, say, like using it for exploring the universe, like when it comes up and you push the map one and so forth. Hardly use the keyboard at all. I'm going to use this one here, which does most of the things. I'm on TeamSpeak at the moment. This gentleman there is going to teach me how to use this one with the proper flight simulator to go with this. So with the proper flight simulator, I've got that there, and I've also got, I use TeamSpeak as well for Elite. So all this will be running in the background of the unboxing and probably a bit of the gameplay as well. Just playing Elite games.
Flight system. assist on.
Front assist.
Assist. Flight assist on.
Flight assist on.
Flight assist on.
Flight assist on.
Yeah.
really sick. That was my quick look and a quick go of the Pro pedals there. And these are finding a little bit funny to use because it's very first time I actually use something like that. Very interesting, I would say that. And that's one of the controls here was switched off, so I had to re-switch that back on. I'm so used to putting the thumb onto here and trying to turn left and right, but when I was flying and I was fighting, using the push it left or push it right was actually very helpful, keeping the target on scope. Like using the turn, I could probably change it onto the hand, make it back a left and right instead of turning and all that, but that kind of defeats the purpose of the game as well. But I actually find it quite comfortable to use it, getting used to it to use. Now, fine tuning it though, I had to modify it so when you push down and push, instead of pushing forward, pushing backward, pushing forward either way, left or right, I had to find to do it while I'm kind of spaced up while flying and not having that fine tune movement. It's easy to push it down, but when you're fighting, it's easy to push it forward. So I'm going to keep them both the same way as that there, instead of using the D and the A key. Anyway, thank you for watching my videos. My name's Wilfred West from Locksport, Victoria, Australia, signing off. And yeah, you all have a great day now. I do hope you like this video and all comments are welcome.